Welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Amber here. This is the boss battle at the end of the Asgard arc. At the end, I'll go over the weapons, runes, and abilities that I'm using for this fight. Now, all the videos that I've seen so far use ranged attacks to defeat Fenir, but I prefer melee attacks, so I thought I'd share this for those of you who prefer to use your blades over your bow.
It will be an age of storms, an age of war.
Where did you hear these words of prophecy?
Thank you. second great sorrow. When the hobby goes to fight the wolf.
How do you know these things?
This is the tale I tell myself. Each night in the cold and dark, before I sleep and dream of tasting your flesh.
Now I'll go over the build I was using for that fight. I'm wearing the Brigandine Armor, which gives a bonus increase to melee damage. It also gives a bonus when surrounded by two or more enemies, which doesn't apply to a boss battle. And then for the weapons, I'm using Varin's axe with poison damage. I don't actually use this axe very much. I mostly use my main weapon, which is the Kopis Dagger. This is given as a reward for completing the Suthexe quest arc, and it's probably my favorite weapon right now because it has this perk of restore a low amount of health for each critical hit. So it's basically lifesteal. And as you notice in that battle, when the wolf had me in its mouth and I was mashing the right bumper, I was actually getting health back while I was in his jaws, which is pretty awesome. And then for the runes, I have two elite damage runes. So if you have the Kopis Dagger, highly recommend it if you're going to do melee against Fenir. And then for the abilities, I was alternating between Dive of the Valkyries, which I have at level 2, and Poison Strike, which I also have at level 2. Poison Strike you get by turning in Order Medallions to the Hidden Ones Bureau. And with level 2, you actually will poison enemies near you. You don't even have to hit them. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.